Hi, this is Saksham Sharma. I'm 24 years old, currently working in the media industry in Mumbai. Through IDP, yesterday I had a virtual session with University of Strathclyde for a course that I have applied for, which is MSc in Digital Media Management. The session was very hassle-free, professional, pleasant and informative. I had gotten a call from my IDP counselor yesterday informing me about the session, and she also gave me all the relevant details on my mail, which made attending the session very easy. Moreover, due to some work commitment, I had forgotten about my appointment, but I got a reminder call from IDP, for which I'm very grateful. I would say that this session was really useful and helpful for me, and I would like to be part of such future sessions, and I would encourage other prospective students to do so as well. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Srinidhi. I'm pursuing bachelor's from Amity University, Mumbai. I attended the UK virtual fair organized by the IDP, and it was informative and helpful. The IDP staff made it easy for the students and also guided us throughout the process. And I opine that with the COVID-19 outbreak, such a session was necessary for the students like me who wanted to go for the international study. And I'm glad that I could connect to my interested universities and clarify my processes. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Prithvi Umretia. I'm 22 years old and a recent graduate. So yesterday, that's 7th April 2020, through IDP, I had a virtual session with the University of Bristol for the course that I'm applying for, and that's Masters in International Business Management. So about the session, it was really very smooth and informative because it was a one-to-one session and I could, you know, solve majority of my queries and problems. So my counselor was the one who informed me about this session and had given me a complete detail about it. And all thanks to IDP, who used to send me regular updates and reminders about this session so that, you know, I don't tend to forget it. So yes, I was able to attend this session, and I am really amazed by this and would actually recommend my friends to, you know, have all these kinds of sessions as well. So I would like to thank my counselor as well as IDP for that.